Hey everybody, hope you had a good day. Found some time before dinner to record a quick episode, so just wanted to give you an update on what we were doing today. So first of all, started off with some good meetings, moving in the right direction slowly but surely. Other than that as well, we're still super pumped from what took place yesterday. We had our first spare room talks with our guest Jesus. We also have a few more lined up, so stay tuned for that. If you're subscribed to the YouTube channel, you'll of course be the first to know about it. But yeah, we're working away on those. What else? Oh yeah, and we really liked our camera angles as well with the tripods and everything. So we've used this frog tape, which we originally used to, we were actually painting a place around here a couple of months ago, but we did have some spare frog tape and we thought, perfect, we could totally use this to mark where we like the tripods to be. And this way we can deliver kind of like a consistent camera angles as we continue to shoot those episodes. Speaking of shooting episodes, we have one of our busiest evenings yet tomorrow. We're gonna be recording not one, not two, but four episodes back to back, all for the same YouTube show that we're helping to put together. Can't really talk about it just yet, but you know, once it's live, we'll definitely like be linking to it and all that kind of thing. So that's gonna be interesting. We were going through like all the different, you know, mics we have, literally like all our inventory, trying to figure out like, right, how are we gonna, what's like, you know, the best combination of like hardware and audio equipment and video equipment that we can use for that. And we have come up with what we believe is gonna be a winning formula. So we'll let the results speak for that. What else? I was really hoping to finish work early today so that I can catch Hodges and Figgis. I don't know how to pronounce it. Hodges and Figgis. I don't know how to pronounce it. If you're in Dublin, the big bookshop on Dawson Street. I was really keen to go there today because Seth Godin, for those of us who know Seth Godin, a huge marketer, entrepreneur, he just released a brand new book called This Is Marketing, and it came out literally today. Unfortunately, I didn't have time to do it. And that's the thing, you know, when you work on your own stuff, what we're realizing is that any task you work on can take as long or as little as you decide it to be. There are no set hours per se. You know, sometimes we're doing hours from like 5 a.m. to like 10 p.m. Sometimes it's, you know, anything in between that as well, you know. So really, it's this is something that we're trying to get better at, trying to have set working hours where we can guarantee that we're actually going to be starting on time and finishing on time, rather than this kind of like constant loop of just working and going bananas, but still rewarding. But yeah, you know, I imagine that's just how any project is when it starts out. So yeah, just wanted to share the day so far. Hope you had a great one, and we'll stay in touch if you're subscribed, and we'll see you on the next one.